We've added a new individual's data to the combat simulator. I can't divulge any details, but I can say its existence is both highly classified and extremely dangerous. To be completely honest, I had some misgivings about implementing it. Even now, I'm still not entirely sure I made the right decision. However, I do believe that engaging it in combat will yield vital information. And who better to extract that information than you, Cloud? If you're willing to try, I'd appreciate the help.
They shall be slashed, strangled, and slaughtered. Stabbed and crushed, garroted and impaled, shot and executed without mercy.
Let the hunt begin!
Sorry. No escape.
Right here, burning up.
I'm waiting.
Nothing to it.